The next thing is family. To tell about yourself. When describing your family, you can say how many people are in your family or describe them individually. Okay? You should be careful not to overshare about your family because you might bore someone with your entire family story. Because be careful not to overshare about your entire family story. Now let's look at the explanations and examples. For example, I am from a family of blah blah number. Number of people in your family. For example, I am from a family of five. I, my mother, my father, my brother, my sister, or my brothers or my sisters. Okay? I am from a family of five. You can add, I have two brothers or sisters. I have two brothers or two sisters. Also, you can say instead of brothers or sisters, here, siblings. I have two siblings. Two siblings. Two brothers or sisters. You can say, I have two siblings. These siblings doesn't include you. If you want to, it includes you, you can say, I am one of the three siblings. I am one of the three siblings. I have two brothers, two sisters, or I have two siblings. I am one of the three siblings. I, my brothers, or my sisters. We are three. Okay? If you don't have any siblings, you can say, I am an only child. One. I am an only child. One child. Okay? You can add, I am single. No ring. Okay? I am single. I am engaged. Ring to right arm, right finger. Okay? I am married. Left finger here. Also, you can add, I have a son. This is my perfect drawing. Son. I have a son, you can say. I have a daughter. I have a daughter. Okay? This is about your family. The next thing is hobbies. Hobbies are what you enjoy doing. So, you might want to talk about your hobbies. Let's look at the explanations. My hobbies are blah blah. We will give examples. My hobbies are I enjoy blah blah. I enjoy. I like to or I love to spend my time blah blah. Examples. My hobbies are swimming and reading. My hobbies are swimming and reading. See, swimming and reading. It's not swim or read. Okay? We say, my hobbies are swimming and reading. Also, we can say, I enjoy swimming. I enjoy swimming. Okay? And I love to spend time reading. I love to spend my time. Also, spend my time. We can add here. I love to spend my time reading. Again, ing. Okay? I love to spend my time reading because it makes me happy. This explanation. Also, we can give other examples of hobbies. For example, cooking. My hobbies are cooking and taking photos here. Cooking, taking photos, watching TV, also bungee jumping, also singing, playing football, dancing, playing computer games, we can add, etc. Okay?